Do they do
different stuff? It doesn't work anymore.
Oh.
You actually have to go out and get shocked by a taser. I guess last year it worked.
So you just get the masks by doing it on different difficulties, or you gotta do different shit?
For the baby mask, different. For the other stuff, you just gotta get it by random card drops.
Now give them hell.
Nah, fuck.
Well, this sucks. Helmet just no no. I was about to say.
Doesn't have a head.
Yeah.
He's going for those other dummy safes.
Just napping or something?
What's that? That's gotta be a drill.
It's pretty stuff on the floor.
Hey, thanks.
Looks like you're trying to fucking DJ in the air or something. It's pretty cool looking. Just fucking spinning them turns or whatever. Whatever the DJ shit is.
What they call it, man.
Yep.
The turns.
Shit. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh, got kicked in the face. Get the fuck up. One of the
drills is jamming. God damn blinking bullshit. The motherfucking bulldozer.
Oh, it is. You can only have one of these masks, and I don't think you can resell them. You can return them. Why not do anything with them?
I
can have multiples of these types.
Fair enough.
You can have multiples of the other ones as long as you buy them right away. It seems like you just have an open spot.
What?